And this is Christy from North Minneapolis, and I am always rocking with Bonix on Go 95.3.
Ace, what's happening today, man?
Driving Lyft, man.
Okay.
You know, you're killing it, man. You're making my day.
Man, you can let go of the aux cord. You can stop going into your little data plan. All free music.
Exactly.
Live and local for you driving that Lyft today, man. I appreciate it.
Yeah, sir.
Just make sure you let your Lyft passengers know they can't change the channel right now, all right?
All right, cool, man.
This is Go Radio.
DJ Bonix.
Sam, what's happening, dude?
Yeah, I just want to say thanks for bringing positivity to the Twin Cities. It really helps me get through my day.
What are you doing right now? You working?
Delivering auto parts.
I appreciate you working hard out here, man. Can I play you a song?
I'm in.
What's that?
Yeah. Oh, my God.
Say it. Say it three times fast. Go.
Eminem. Yeah, there. I got it.
651-989-9595. Looking for caller 95. Let's get you BFGS tickets and a shot at that 5K. I'm not mad at 5,000. I haven't even got my tax return yet, so I could really use that. Let's hear this Childish Gambino. This is America. Caller 95. Let's go. I got to ask G-Eazy a very important question once. Do you like pineapple on pizza?
I absolutely do. I know it's a polarizing statement. That's my stuff, man. That's how I do my pizza, man. Some people might call me psycho, but beautiful, man.
Shout out to Tasha from the Twin Cities. She's live and local and won $500 just for texting that keyword.
Holy crap, I can't believe I won. Thank you so much.
If you missed that 610 keyword, we do it again tomorrow, 710, 810, and 910. Your first three chances at $500 only on Go Radio.
Hey, DJ Bonix.
What's happening today, Ann?
Got the radio on, and I'm part of your Instagram, and I was looking at all your cool pictures over in Brazil and Argentina or wherever you were.
Are you stalking me on Instagram right now? Nah. I appreciate you listening. Can I play a song for you today?
Can you play Travis Scott for me?
DJ Bonix?
Yes, sir. What up,
You're
man?
Killing it, man. We love you out here. Where are you from?
I'm from Philly originally, and then
okay.
I moved to Pittsburgh. That's where I met Wiz and kind of started my whole DJ career, man. Thank you, man.
We're loving it, man.
Yo, what up? It's your boy Wiz Khalifa, man. And you rocking with Taylor Gang's own, the DJ of the century, the man with the plan, the dude with the hands, DJ Bonix.